Okay, hi everybody. This is the third time I had to make this video. Third. If you hear noises in the background, I am watching Beauty and the Beast, so ignore that, if you will. I read 5 books this month. 2 of them are short stories. They're on my Kindle. This is the wrap-up for December, if I didn't already say that. Sorry, I'm speaking so fast. I've just got a lot to do. Yeah, this is the wrap-up for December. I'm doing this on the 31st. I'm doing this at really early in the morning. Because soon I'm just got to get me a little bit of sleep just so I can go to the store later. Okay, hopefully you can understand what I'm saying. Okay, the first thing I read was A Christmas Carol by Charles Dickinson. No, go back to sleep, Patricia. This is a Charles... see what you're making me do? A Christmas Carol by Charles Dickinson. Honey, it's too early for you to get up. It's 5:42. Yeah. This is a... The cover, anyways, is a Bantam classic. Merry Christmas, everyone. Bye, said Scrooge Humbug. With those famous words, unfold a tale that renew the joy and caring that are Christmas. Whether we read it aloud with our family and friends or open the pages on a chill winter evening to savor the story in solitude, Charles Dickinson, A Christmas Carol, is a very special holiday experience. It is the one book that every year will warm our hearts with favorite memories of Ebenezer Scrooge, Tiny Tim, Bob Cratchit, and the Ghost of Christmas Past, Present, and Future, and will remind us with laughter and tears how the true Christmas spirit comes from giving it with love. I don't know when this edition came out.
Thank you very much.
This is 2008. This edition, anyways. No, a little bit probably just came out. If you notice the two posters back here, one is Selena Gomez, and then that's Victoria. That one over there is Victoria Justice. They happen to be two of my favorite singers. I even have a Taylor Swift, but it's on the other side. The next book I read, and I want to get all of these, is the Three Cousins Detective Club, number 1, The Mystery of the White Elephant. I actually really enjoyed this. It kind of almost reminded me of The Boxcar Children mixed with like Nancy Drew type. This is an old library book. It's Titus, Timothy, and Sarah Jane from the Three Cousins Detective Club. The 3 10-year-olds are ready to learn about the fruits of the spirit while solving more exciting adventures-filled mysteries. In The Mysteries of the White Elephant, a swap meet is taking place at Timothy Dawson's church, and the three cousins are hoping to find the perfect white elephant gift buy. When a cookie jar mysteriously disappears, Timothy, Titus, and Sarah Jane decide it's a job for this TCDC. The problem is, who in the world would steal a white elephant? Yeah, I really did enjoy this book. I am going to try to get them all. I know there's a lot that come in that series. Then I read, I just finished this before I made this video. Broken Doll by Burl Barr. Everybody knows what this one's about if you saw one of my other videos. No, I actually forgot something. Oh, this is by Elizabeth Campbell Murphy. That one. I almost forgot it. Yeah. I don't know what it is, but this one took me forever to read. I guess because I barely had any time this month because I was busy with Christmas stuff and then moving and all that. Okay, on to the ones I read. I was on the Kindle. Give me a minute, I'm trying to turn it on. Wait, what? Sorry, give me a minute. Okay.
Hello, Belle.
Bonjour, Gaston. Gaston, may I have my book, please?
How can you read this? There's no pictures.
Well, some people use their imagination.
Belle, it's about time you got your head out of those books and paid attention to more important things. Like me.
I thought I had this thing on.
The whole town's talking about it. It's not right for a woman to read. Soon she starts getting ideas, thinking.
Gaston, you are positively primeval.
Thank you.
Okay, the one of them I read was The Basement by Chad P. Brown.
My trophies.
Maybe some other time.
That is the short story. I'm trying to remember what it's about. It's only 13 pages long. I got it free off Amazon. It's a horror one. That's the reason. The only reason I got it is because it was horror. It's about a girl being dared to go into this house, haunted house. When she gets inside, she sees not the ghost that everybody claims it's there, but it was her own mom that she felt guilty because of her mom's death and stuff. And it's about like the mom kind of getting revenge in a way on her. I actually really enjoyed it, though. It's kind of good. Let's see if I can find the other one.
You always say that.
I mean it this time. I'll never get this boneheaded contraption to work.
Yes, you will. And you'll win first prize at the fair tomorrow. And become a world-famous inventor.
You really believe that?
I always have.
Well, why
just take
wait
a minute.
For,
I thought I had all these on the no cover.
Hand me that don't bring a picture here. So,
it was called.
I got a new book. Papa, do you think I'm odd?
The Man with the White Face, an Urban Legend, by Mika Ackerman.
It's just that I'm not sure I fit in here.
I do not know how many stories. I don't know how many pages this is. I didn't write down.
He's handsome.
But, it's again, I love Urban Legends, the only reason I wanted to read this. It's about a story about a guy with a white face kidnapping and killing kids. And it's about a boy named Jay getting taken by him and being, like, what seems like brainwashed. And he's brainwashing him to become just like him to kill kids and stuff. And yeah, it does work. And he actually becomes like a little cuckoo because the guy in the white face is actually his uncle, like it's family. The uncle wants it to stay in the family. That's actually a really good story too. I got that free off Amazon as well, if anybody's interested. It's the only things I've read this month. I enjoyed almost every one of them. I did like The Christmas Carol, don't get me wrong. That took me forever to read too, and I don't know why because it's so thin. And then Broken Doll, I was kind of like in a slow reading month. Hey, at least this time I actually read 5. I'm thinking that The Man with the White Face is at least 20 or 30 pages. Something like that, because it was kind of long. It wasn't like really fast flying through it. Well, that's all I got to say. Bye.